first robber ever. Check out what a Northern California convenience store caught on its surveillance camera. First, the would-be burglar peeks his head in the glass door, but then he realizes he's forgotten to slip his stocking over his face. So then he reappears with his identity concealed, tosses a rock through the window, but when he comes over, he runs off. But not without tripping over the concrete curb.
He followed her in, snatched her bag, then tried to get out.
When he actually hit the glass, he was knocked out and...
Shopkeepers came to help, unaware the alleged thief and accomplice were trying to get away.
When I first came out here, I didn't realise it was a bag snatch either. Didn't know what went on, really. I just thought somebody had run into the door, but as it turned out...
Police in Perth have taken blood samples from the scene. The pair are still on the run, with one likely to be badly hurt. Lisa Dowd, Sky News.